the game. I run the game. I run the macro, my name. I run the game. I do this for the love, they love money and the fame.
What up, everybody? Charles Macro here today, back again, jumping back into subsistence. All right, guys, hope everybody's doing well. We jumping back in, picking up where we left off. I've been out doing a little grinding, and actually, in between episodes, I've done a lot of grinding. I've been building onto the base. But probably going forward, there'll be times when I do that where, you know, just really do some grinding and building. But as you can see, I've expanded the base quite a bit. Again, there's still a lot to do because we're going to do a lot together. But I extended platforms, I made more floor tiles or ceiling tiles that are used as floor tiles. And again, just adding a few things to the inside of the base. But we'll get to that. Guys, like I said, I hope everybody's doing well. Oh man, I'm trying to stay pumped up, get my energy pumped up. Last night my son is teething and he has bottom teeth. And I think his top teeth are about to come in. So. When babies teeth, if you don't know, it's like they're getting sick. It's like their sinuses get bad. They can't breathe when they eat with their passy. Oh, we got a deer. And that's one thing I don't think I had. I got a rifle. Oh, that wasn't a headshot. I'm wondering what headshots do. You know what? Actually, someone hit me in the comments. Appreciate you guys for the comments. Headshots on deers. I don't know about wolves or bears, but headshots should take out deers. But hopefully with this rifle. The impact is just better anyway. It should only take a couple shots. But yeah, man, my little guy, love my little guy. He is teething. So again, the snot comes out. It's almost like when they have a cold or something. I don't know why the teething does that to babies. But so at night sometimes, it's hard for them to breathe because they, you know, eat with their passy or have their passy in their mouth. So anyway, yeah, man, give a shout out to my little man. Keep him in your prayers if you pray, or send up good vibes and all of that. Okay, and so we got this deer right here, and get these antlers. As you see, I got a lot of inventory on me. Been really, really grinding, man. I got to dump some of this off. Like I said, what you're doing in a second, but yeah, really, really got a lot of inventory. So we're going to try to finagle and figure this out. We got tomatoes. We got, I've been trying to make health packs and keep bandages and at least one brace on me, because man, those moose, I go at a moose if I see a moose, and they will come at you. They are like a tank, they are like a Mack truck, they will jack you up, man. So yo, oh guys, thank y'all for the tips too, and these tips have really, really been helping. And thank you for supporting this. I'm starting to see more people watching subsistence. You know, it's been a slow grind because the game's been out a while, so there are people that cover it, man. But I really, really like it. It's a hard game. If you're seeing this and you're unsure about subsistence, it's a hard game. It's one of those games where some processes are made harder just because, and they shouldn't even be that hard, but it's fun. It makes an interesting game and an interesting loop. But yes, I don't know how long it takes. I don't know how long it takes to despawn, but I'm gonna leave that liver and I'm gonna come back. We're gonna run this right over here. I'm gonna actually run over here and also get my, go ahead and build this refrigerator. And then we'll come back and see if the liver is still there. That'll give us something to eat. Cause we do need some food, and that'll be something we can put in our new refrigerator. I think we're going Kenmore. What we think, Whirlpool, Kenmore? Let me know in the comments. What refrigerator we going with? Whirlpool or Kenmore? I'm thinking those are the two on my list right now. Let me go on and get this rabbit. We need some stuff to go in the fridge. Oh, doggone it. Undershot. May take me out of Barrel Wolf. You know, we need some steaks up in the fridge. If we gonna do it, we gonna do it big. We gonna get us some steaks up in the fridge. Yes, sir. Loving the way the base is developing. All right, cool. So let's look at our power situation. We full there. We just needed to get our mass up. So I'm gonna go on and throw, how many of that? 16, and we need 23. Doggone it, still ain't enough. That's cool, we gonna run that. Let's top off our wood burners first. And let's go ahead and put that in there. That'll give us some room. Let's move these resources. You can't right click ore into this. I don't care for that, but That is what that is. Gonna top that off. And let's see. 195. I mean, we're close. We are close. Gonna run some more sticks. That should get us there. Let's put up these antlers. Nice. Put up all our different resources. Nice, 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 nice. Hold on to the feathers. We are two away. That's 2.4. I'll take the overage. You can usually do the underage. I will take the over under. And now let us craft our fridge. Bam, bam, bam. Let me get nails just in case I forgot something. Bam, let's craft our fridge. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And next we will go for our first solar panel. We want to add our solar panel. I made one circuit. I need two more. We got adhesive. We got rope. Well, I have sinew to turn into rope, and I have antlers for the adhesive. So all I really need is the two circuit. And oh, you get two out of one run. So now it won't be a big deal because I took when I crafted this, I didn't realize I forgot about the mass. I can actually about craft this right now. Let me see if these are off. I have a good amount of copper, the pearls, was it something else? I think chips. Okay, I gotta wait for some mass to come back. Yeah, we good. We'll wait on that. That'll be the next thing that we craft. We'll get that chip. Our refrigerator should be ready to go. Bam. This is going to be our kitchen side. And again, this all may get expanded as well. The fridge, the stove. I'm going to put another match thing right there. Because see, the light is right there. I don't want it to hit the light. So probably put the stove right there. Bam. And I may even make this room bigger, but initially it's just gonna be tight and compact. We're gonna squeeze everything in here. I might even put the fridge right here. No, you know what? I'm gonna put the stove right here. This is where the stove will go. We got the wood burners where you can cook. Then I'm gonna have a stove right here. That'll give us plenty of room. Because these go outdoors. This goes up top. We got two of these. We'll make a third plant bed. So we have three going on. One that we won't worry about as much with like the fertilizing and the water. We may leave that. Yeah, we're getting everything we need. Nice, 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 nice. And then we can start doing some upgrades as well. Now, that's one thing you can do at the workbench. That's another thing I never got to do. Like, oh, and I want the recurve bow. I have metal ingots. Okay, but I do want to upgrade. Let me start there. I want to upgrade some of these weapons. So I upgrade my rifle. Should be able to get enough sinew. We can take out more mooses. I'm gonna go do a cougar run. Anytime I see that sinew, we'll upgrade our shoddy as well. Pretty much the same thing. And I think the amount should go down for the smaller weaponry, but like how much you need for the recipe for the upgrade. It shouldn't take the same amount of electrical components for the handgun that it does the rifle. Alright, but cool. I'm gonna let that mass naturally build up. See, we almost there already with the mass. I could go in and throw a couple sticks in there just to get it over. Just to get it over so we can make another solar panel in preparation. But I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna do that off camera. Yeah, we almost there with the 15. I'm gonna do that off camera and we'll get the solar panel. I might go in and put the solar panel in. I might not. Okay. Let's go ahead and let's get us something to go in our refrigerator. We want to put something in our new refrigerator. Let's go after a bear. Bears aren't worth it. Let me tell you that. Bears are not worth the trouble. Ooh, a deer. Another deer. Yeah, bears are really not worth the trouble. Because what you get is not worth it. We're going to go hunt this deer. This might take 3 shots this time. But yeah, what you get for bears is not worth it at all. Because sometimes you get like the same thing you would get for a wolf. You know, even a deer. As big as a bear is, I'm sorry, it should minimum drop 2 to 3 meats. Even if you want to do like a level 1, level 2, level 3 thing. Minimum it should drop. Let me do these apples. Cool, yeah, to get us some hunger too. Yeah, minimum a bear should drop 2 to 3 for a level 1. But it should get, I think it should be about 5. Like a wolf should probably do 2. And then as the level go up, maybe you get 3 or 4. The bear drops 5. You know, I'm okay with it even just being 2 or 3. But that should always be the bare minimum. Ooh, got him. Got him. I don't know if they turned it up. Sometimes it seemed like it took 2 or 3 with the rifle. Even for a deer. So I don't know if they tweaked that a bit. Oh, look, he got the floppy leg. Oh, you know what? We forgot to go back and get our other part of the deer. So that's what we'll do here. We're going to gut this deer. Bam. Nice, nice, nice. And we're going to see if that other deer is still over there if it's despawned. And that was supposed to be our first piece of liver to go in the fridge. So I'm going to run over there. And we'll see if the deer is still there. Alright guys, if I remember correctly, the deer carcass was right here by this big tree. Because we chopped it out before we left. So it looks like it's gone. Looks like they don't give you that much time to collect your loot from a downed deer or a downed animal. I'm going to double check up here just to make sure it wasn't over here. Make sure I wasn't misremembering. No, not seeing the deer. Doggone it. Oh well. At least we got the antlers. That's the main thing. We'll get more of the protein, the meats. But nah, as long as we get them antlers. You know that fat came in handy too for the biofuel. Yeah, we good. We good money. Gonna grab these carrots. Bam. We good money. Oh, there's the moose. There's the moose. He's back. The moose is back. We might be able to get a moose on this one, guys. We might be able to get a moose. Let me watch this. Oh, we might be able to get the moose. Is the moose standing up on his hind legs? Is that a glitch? Oh, okay. It just looked like that from the back. Oh, man. Now, this would mean I would have to go and kind of track this moose, too. Unless I can get 2 shots off on him. Because the moose will rush you after you damage him enough. He'll run at first. But if you can damage him enough, he will rush you. So we're going to try to get up here. Let's quiet down, guys. We got to get up here. See if we can pop this moose a couple times. Bam, headshot. Bam, body shot. Ooh, I'm out. I wonder how many times we hit him. Luckily, we got a lot of shells. I'm going to see if this bring him back, if he comes back. Ooh, I think I hit him again. That's why he changed directions. Oh, it's getting dark, guys. It's getting dark. I got a lot on me. Okay, let's put this liver in the fridge. Let's turn it on. Does it have enough power going on up in here? We got just enough. If I turn this light off, we got just enough that it should be able to run. Yeah, we're good. Okay. So let's go on and put our first liver. Put the food in there, baby. First food. I need to get some more of this stuff off of me. Bam, bam. We're going to get all this off of us for right now. We're going to see if we can track this moose. Hopefully it didn't despawn. I'm thinking maybe he ran into the water or something. He was just underwater because the mooses will run through the water and the deer. And you'll see them usually, though. It's like their head will be poking up. But maybe in this instant, it did not show him. Okay. I got to be careful because I can't see him and he'll take off because I'll be a lot closer than I know. Probably what's gonna happen. Okay, at least we got us another crate. Okay, that's good, that's good. Come on, let's track this moose. Come on, moose, we need you, we need you. I got my shotty ready to go. I got my braces, because the moose will break your leg. He'll rush you, and he will hurt you. Come on, man, not again. Doggone it. Look like we lost the moose again. Let me know in the comments if you be dealing with this, losing this moose. Does the moose like despawn if you don't catch up with him fast enough? Because I feel like I should see him. I feel like he couldn't have gone that far. Alright, capturing the moose was unsuccessful, but they did leave me a package right here on my front steps. Thanks, Amazon. They knew it was jacked up that moose shouldn't have got away and just disappeared like that. So cool. Let me turn this light on. Let me top off my wood burners. Bam, bam, bam. Let us put these resources in. Yeah. I could turn my generators on for right now. That way I can continue to refine some of these ore. And I may do that. But again, we have our new fridge. And the next thing we want to do is craft this here. So I'm going to put a couple of these things up. And then I'm going to go ahead and craft our other solar panel. We're going to craft the other circuit board in preparation. But let's look again at our fridge. Just want to see this real quick. Look, bam, bam, bam. Oh, we got us a raw liver up in there. We good. All right, so let's go ahead and craft this. Bam, this other circuit board. Really could do another one. I don't want to use all my electrical components, but just to have some stored up and ready to go, I need to start running some of these metal ingots too, just to have them ready to go. I'm going to go on and just, I know I'm going to need one for something else. No. Wait till you need it. Wait till you need it. We got the three we need. We'll wait till we need it. How's our energy looking? Okay. What I am going to do is craft a metal ingot. Bam, bam. We'll do two of those. Get those going. By the lockpick. We're going to do another lockpick. I haven't ran into a lockbox in a minute, but we'll do another one of those. Upcoming. See, I'm going to need some more circuit boards. Can you make circuit boards over here? No, you can't. You can only find them. We can make nails. We can make the ammo casings. Okay. And I'll probably make, like, the frying pan, make the cookware before I make the stove, because you can't do anything with the stove without the cookware. So I want to get more in this fridge, but again, that's all we got for now. I love how the lighting effects work, because the shadow cast, if anything is in the way, it will cast that shadow, that very realistic. I'm gonna move the light up here. Oh, not the wall. I'm gonna put it up here and see if it does better. But it still casts a little bit of shadow. Probably have to put another light over here. Let it reflect from this side. Let's do that. Let's move it over here by the door and let it reflect from this side. That'll still be above our stove. Bam, there we go. Cool. All right, guys. So, yeah, I think we'll go ahead and wrap it up here. Hit me in the comment box, guys. Any tips, any info, you know, it's always appreciated. Hit that like button if you want to see more, if you are enjoying subsistence. Hit that like button for me, guys. All right. Make sure you like, subscribe, share this so others can check this out. Again, hit me in that comment box and let me know what you think. I really, really enjoying this. learning and growing, and we're going to keep expanding. I'm going to get that refrigerator filled up. Probably by the time y'all get back, I'm going to fill it up. I might do a little fishing while we're here too, and add a little bit more to the base. See, I need to get some more wood. I'm going to replenish my wood too, get out there and grind a little bit. Let me go on and fish. Do I got some tackle? No, I don't. I'm going to do a little fishing out here. Yes, look at our base. Look at it coming. It's coming along nicely. Nice and compact. You know what I mean? Coming along very nicely. All right, guys. So, again, we're going to get up out of here. Charles Macro, Subsistence. Thank you for stopping through. And I'm going to holler at you. Peace.
I run the game. I run the macro, my name. I run the game. I do this for the love, they love money, and the fame.